Well, good evening, everyone, and welcome to another edition of WMSE's Local Live. It's our annual holiday special. Hooray! If you can't tell, we're broadcasting live from Anodyne on Bruce Street. And there's still room for you. We got a packed house, but there's still standing room here, so get down here if you feel like it. Also want to tell you that the show is being live streamed. You can catch it on our YouTube or Facebook or right on the WMSE.org homepage.
I also want to mention to our audience here that if you have a question for the band, please fill out the card that you will find on your table and bring it up here, and we will get to it, hopefully, and ask it. And also, in the back, we have leftover envelopes from our raffle tree at Big Band Grandstand, where you can purchase a raffle envelope. And inside each of the envelopes is a special treat. You can inquire with the crew in the back for more information on that. Local Live is presented by Third Space Brewing. You have your home, you have your work, but everyone needs a third space. Now, please give a warm welcome for Testa Rosa.
We'll be right back. couple originals, and then we're going to do some holiday favorites for y'all.
Thank you.
season. So they like to say. But on Simon it is freezing, and the snow is gray.
It is WMSC's Local Live Holiday Spectacular. Testa Rosa is our guest, and thanks for being here. Thanks for playing both your own material as well as some holiday stuff for us. We really appreciate it.
Thanks for having us. We love doing a Christmas set, and we love WMSC so much.
The first couple songs you played were from your most recent studio album, which came out in 2019. And so we're just kind of wondering, can you get us a little caught up in the world of Testa Rosa? What have you been up to the last several years?
Well, we released Testa Rosa 4. We have about a four-year work cycle on albums, it seems like. So we released that one. During lockdown, we've each been writing different things here and there that we practice. Probably a couple new ones in the can, ready to start recording again. But we're still excited to play Testa Rosa 4 songs out live because we never really had the chance very much. So
we're excited to hear them every time.
We sure are. Now we've got some audience questions that I'm going to throw at you.
Get ready.
Okay. They're holiday themed. Shocker. Okay. Is Santa Claus real?
Absolutely.
That's for each of you.
I say yes. I could take a vote from the band. Yes.
Okay, so band consensus that indeed the Jolly Man is real. Excellent.
Real. I'm glad we finally have that cleared up.
I know. I was worried. How long do you leave your Xmas tree up after the holidays?
I leave mine up till January 25th-ish. Yeah, I leave it up for a month. Yeah.
I really like that you guys are deep thinkers on these questions.
He didn't even notice that. He lives in the same house. He didn't even notice.
Oh, my goodness.
Well, I think the audience put a lot of thought into these, too, so,
Absolutely.
Now, this is one for anybody who can reach a mic. What was your most memorable Christmas present as a child?
I feel bad because I'm answering all these, but I can tell you mine was roller skates that I got.
Oh, wow.
Because they were kind of costly at the time. So I got some roller skates from my parents.
Old school.
What about you guys?
1987, I got a Karate Kid 2 dojo. Dollhouse, but it was awesome.
Wow.
Fantastic. Yes. All right.
That wins.
I'm showing my age, but 1975, there was a copy. There was a wrapped up album underneath the tree, and I just knew what it was. It's all I was playing. I was requesting the song Fame by David Bowie over and over again. My parents got me Young Americans, so I was really excited.
Very good. Bill? No, Bill's out.
No, I think that's perfect. I'd love to have David Bowie under the Christmas tree.
No doubt. All right, I'm going to move on to the next.
Paul got a Radio Shack dune buggy. I just want to sneak that in there.
Oh, okay.
A real dune buggy? Oh, no, it's a little toy. Okay, sorry.
No problem. All right, another audience question. What is your favorite holiday show besides WMSC Local Live?
I mean, I feel like my answers are very rote, but the Nutcracker is very good. The Moochie Family Club at the Schwabenhof. That's a family tradition. Ooh. Of Damien's family.
Okay.
I like everything about that.
Schwabenhof.
I don't even know what that is. Some it sounds schnitzel. Very Wisconsin.
Mm-hmm. Anybody? Schwabenhof? All right. So we got some.
All right.
Well,
the audience knows what you're talking about, even if we don't. That's great.
Yes.
All right. I think with that, we're going to get into a few more songs. Are you all ready? Little holiday cheer for you here at WMSC's Holiday Spectacular. Testa Rosa once more.
Thank you.
If we make it through December, everything is gonna be all right, I know. It's the coldest time of winter, and I shiver when I see the falling snow. If we make it through December, I got plans to be in a warmer town come summertime. Maybe even California. If we make it through December, we'll be fine. Got laid off down at the factory, and their timing's not the greatest in the world. Heaven knows I've been working hard, wanted Christmas to be right for Daddy's girl. Why Daddy can't afford no Christmas here. But if we make it through December, everything is gonna be alright, I know. It's the coldest time of winter, and I shiver when I see the falling snow. If we make it through December, we'll be fine.
It's a little Merle Haggard going out for my dad and my mom. Thank you.
thousand miles is very far through the snow. I think of you wherever you go.
I want to invite our friend Mark Waldoch up to join us on the remainder of the holiday show.
Look at all the people here. Merry Christmas.
Yes. Ready?
I'll take the first one, the mini one, and then you take the first part of the
One, two, three, four, one. All the lights are coming on now. How I wish that it would snow now. I don't feel like going home now. I wish that I could stay. All the trees are on display now. And it's cold now. I don't feel like going. Wish that I could stay. Wish that I could walk. Wish that I could walk you home. Are coming on now. How I wish that it would snow now. I don't feel like going home now. I wish that I could stay. Santa's coming to town with a suitcase in his hand. Santa's coming to town. A suitcase.
incredible Mark Waldoch joins them on stage. Hands up, amazing.
Glorious Mr. Bungle sweater you're wearing, Cal.
I'm trying to be festive, Mark. Thank you for joining me in the festive wear atmosphere. Yes.
All right, this is a deep one. This is comes from Patty. She says, you all have day jobs, right? How do you balance working and making music? Also, what is your favorite venue to play?
Favorite video clip?
Venue to play.
Sorry. I'm a low talker. Forgive me.
Don't balance it whatsoever, and I love the Cactus Club.
Cactus Club, is that what you said?
Yeah.
Excellent.
mine is Turner Hall, I think. It's just a beautiful room, and it sounds great.
And how do you balance making music and also having jobs?
I think it's kind of nice to be able to trade off the types of work you do. Like we do, Damien and I do visual work, so it's nice to be able to trade off and do music. Although usually one has to suffer. Sometimes music takes the back seat, sadly for me. But balance it with our 4-year album release, said Paul.
I like that. Okay, this question is for you, Mark, from the audience. What is one Christmas song you have not yet performed but want to?
Step into Christmas, Elton John.
Oh.
Excellent.
You could do that right now if you want.
Yeah, let's do it right now.
No one's stopping you.
Step into Christmas. Watch the snow fall forever and ever. That one?
Nice.
I'm singing in my real voice. But,
maybe later.
Step into Christmas, let's get together. We can watch the snow fall forever.
Maybe next year. We got a year to practice. I mean, you already know. Oh, Pee Wee's Playhouse.
Pee Wee's together.
Everyone loves Pee Wee's Playhouse, right?
Everyone does love Pee Wee's Playhouse, that's for sure. Do you have any Christmas traditions that you have to do every year? Like, do you always have to open up a present on Christmas Eve, or?
Well, speaking of Pee Wee's Playhouse, we've been watching Pee Wee's Playhouse Christmas morning for, I don't know, 23 years, so.
Excellent. Yes. Mark, you have a tradition?
It's kind of weird. You know that tree that's in the Cathedral Square? I like to sneak behind the barricade and go inside of it. It's probably not legal, I don't know. Nobody catches you and nobody says no.
You've done that every year for how long?
I know, not every year, but like about 7 years.
I don't know if you're supposed to share that. Now they're going to catch you, Mark.
Who's watching? Nobody cares what I do at Christmas.
Okay, I've heard all of you sing a lot of different Christmas songs over the years by a wide variety of artists. I'm wondering if there's like a particular record that you have to reach for every year on Christmas that you have to play in your household.
Well, the Low Christmas album and Phil Spector's Christmas album. There's just too many. I have a million.
I got Sinatra and Bing. I got a little thing for those guys, you know. That's it. It's okay. I like to croon.
Mark Kozelik put a record out about 5 years ago or so. It's a beautiful Christmas record. So,
Excellent.
Oh my God. Okay, of course, the Ghostly Trio. You have to listen to the Ghostly Trio.
Nice.
A popular pick.
Agreed.
Do you have another audience question?
No, I'm out of audience questions. Well, that's all I've got. You guys.
Well, while you guys come up with some more questions for us, audience, we're going to hear three more songs by Testa Rosa and Mark Waldoch.
This one was made popular by John Denver and the Muppets, so that's also a favorite album.
Oh, yeah.
The garment of life, be it tattered and torn. The cloak of the soldier is withered and worn. But what child is this that was poverty born?
The peace of Christmas Day.
The branch that bears the bright holly. The dove that rests in your
shines for all to see. The peace of Christmas Day. Hope that has slumbered for 2,000 years. Promise that silenced 1,000 fears. A faith that can harbor an ocean of tears. The peace of Christmas Day.
Troubles, the cares, put them in columns and leave them right there. The peace of Christmas Day. The branch that bears the bright holly, the dove that rests in yonder tree.
Is featured on an album we did for the Team Bryce Foundation, Season for a Smile, so look it up. And Bryce is here tonight, so thank you for joining us. If I would have known, I would have made him play tambourine. This is another favorite of ours to do.
Yes, rest in heavenly peace, man.
Started to snow, and you said
Many people here. This is so wonderful.
Sorry, I thought we had to break. Right. Speaking of Phil Spector, here's a favorite.
The WMSC Local Live Holiday Spectacular featuring Testa Rosa and Mark Waldoch.
Thank you all so much.
Mark, I'm curious. Do you ever go caroling in the during the holidays at all?
No.
No? Why not?
It'd be like door-to-door busking. It's yeah. Really cool.
I'm going to London tomorrow. and I'll do it there. Alone if I have to.
Wonderful.
I'm going to Regent Street, Oxford Street, Kew Gardens. I'm going to see the tree in Trafalgar Square. Doing it.
Camden.
I am Mr. Christmas this year. Even though I can't feel the tips of my fingers.
Excellent.
I got a pinched nerve recently. It's real cool, guys. Super Grinch Christmas.
I want to find out if Testa Rosa has a Christmas song that they haven't done that they'd like to do. That question went to Mark Waldoch. I'd like to hear what Testa Rosa's response would be.
Yeah.
What was the question?
Is there a Christmas song that you haven't done that you would like to do?
That we want to do? Well, Damien wants to do Pee-wee's Playhouse. I mean, as you can see, it's just like a running thing. I always like the song, it's really kind of cheesy, but I like the song Fall Softly Snow. I don't know why, if anyone knows that song. It's just, it reminds me of working in a record store back in the 90s. So.
All right.
It was this really obscure song that only a select senior citizens would come in asking for. and I knew right where it was. I'm like, it's only on one cassette or one CD, and I know just the one it's on. So.
But why haven't you performed it yet? That's the big question.
Maybe next year. I play it at home. I try, but
all right.
It's got a harmony on lock. So
something to look forward to.
All right, harmony on lock. Mm-hmm.
All right, I think we've got a few more audience questions here.
We do.
Were any of you born around Christmas, and how did you handle that growing up?
Well, I wasn't, but my oldest sister was born on Christmas Eve. And then 29 years later, she had her first baby on Christmas Eve as well.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah. So my nephew, Michael, it's like 29 years later. 1969. Sorry, Lynette. I just told everybody your age. yeah. But that's pretty beautiful. They seem to make out pretty great, actually. Like they do.
Double the presents? Or
yeah, you know. You get like the party after church on Christmas Eve, too. You get two parties, 2 days. It's pretty cool.
It's
I think
Nick's
it's a good deal.
Birthday too, right?
On Christmas Eve. Yeah, it's Christmas Eve.
Christmas
actually.
Eve.
But actually, this morning I woke up to a text from my mother reminding me that it's St. Nick's Day, and my name is Nick, so today's a very special day for me.
Happy St. Nick's Day.
Not that I'm asking for anything, but.
Happy St. Nick's Day, Nick.
Happy birthday.
And then from one of our youngest people in the audience, Anya, she says, what do you think Santa and Mrs. Sorry, I need to put on my glasses for this one. Sorry. What do you think Santa and Mrs. Claus is underwear color and sizes?
I think they're red and white stripe, probably, and probably like a 2X.
Yeah, I'd go with that. All right.
I think Santa nowadays has some like real nice form-fitting big boxer briefs. You know, just kind of like, you know, to show off his stuff. He's a good guy. He deserves it. He's worked hard.
Just in case the pants fall down.
It's all set.
No, you try going to 40 million houses and chimneys in one night.
I think they're like
you make a good point.
His old school oven was definitely like a singlet.
Yeah.
Singlet. It's going to wrestle some elves later in a singlet.
Santa romper.
Festive romper.
That's our next Christmas song.
Festive romper.
Speaking of your next Christmas song, yes, I think it's time. We've got time for three more songs. And I think that's what our audience wants to hear, so let's take it away.
Underneath the mistletoe, girl.
Lovely. This is also a favorite place to play. I shouldn't be remiss in saying that.
Yeah, you know. Sorry. Thanks, Tim. You do a great job. You really do. I was here last Friday for this awesome thing. It was so just wonderful. Okay, good.
Give it to someone.
Thanks again. We have a couple more for you, or at least one more on the show. Another fave. Never ask Sid and Cal what their grown-up Christmas list is. So we're gonna ask.
Socks. I just need socks.
Just socks.
No, what our present or song is.
Anybody out there wants to get me socks?
I thought you had a song. Mine's "Wonderful Time of the Year" by Andy Williams. It's my favorite Christmas song.
Oh, that's a good one. I like that. I love his holiday TV specials.
Perfect.
Testa Rosa and Mark Waldoch, everybody.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Now, do you all have any shows coming up that you want to tell people about before we let you go?
Testa Rosa doesn't have any on the books right now.
Okay.
Nope. All right.
We will
Mark,
soon.
Mark, you're going to London to a carol, so.
Yeah.
You'll be busking in Camden.
In, you know.
Well, if people want to keep up to date on Testa Rosa goings on, where should they go?
TestaRosaMusic.com.
And Mark?
Yeah. I don't care about that stuff. So. I should. Maybe I'd have a career.
Anyway, thanks, Mark. And we want to let everybody know that tonight's edition of Local Live was broadcast and live-streamed from Anodyne on Bruce and Walker's Point. Local Live is a production of 91.7 FM WMSE, produced by Sid and me. Audio and video engineering by Kneverland Productions. All graphics by Ert Rock Design. Band hospitality by Transfer Pizza. And Local Live is presented by Third Space Brewing. You have your home, you have your work, but everyone needs a third space. Thanks again, Testa Rosa, Mark. That was fabulous. So grateful to you guys.
I also just want to point out to all of you to tune in tomorrow at 6 o'clock because Cal will be doing a Mr. Bungle special on the Raw on
Thursday at 7.
Thursday at 6. Tune in for that. It'll be great. It's always fabulous. Find upcoming guests and archives of past Local Live segments at WMSC.org. And tune in again next Tuesday at 6 p.m. for another in-studio session with musical guest Black Lion's Din Sky. And stay tuned for more info about our next Live from Anodyne show on January 3rd. It's going to be a good one.
Heck yeah. Thanks, everybody. Thanks to our audience. You guys were amazing.
Seriously, you guys, thanks so much. I see a lot of friends here, and this is amazing. I love you guys, seriously. Thank you so much. Oh, my gosh. People I haven't seen in a long time. So, yeah, thank you. I see you. Look at that. Amazing. We're going to do the Pogue song, and it's a little dodgy, but it works better if you come up here and help us out and hang out up here with us. And we can't promise that it's going to be perfect, but that's
if you know this song, sing along or stomp your feet or do a jig or something.